Hello everyone, welcome back to Srishti's Diary. In this video, I'm going to share with you a very effective Mehendi hair pack to get shinier and thicker hair. As a step 1, take 2 cups of water, add 2 tablespoons of tea leaves, boil it for 5 to 7 minutes and remove the leaves from the water and keep it aside. Here I am taking Nupur Mehendi. This is 100% natural. It contains hibiscus, brahmi, shikaki, methi, neem, jatamasi, aloe vera, bringraj and awala. Over here it's mentioned how to use it, but I am going to show you my way of using it. This is an amazing mehendi and it works really well. First, we will take a clean bowl. Add mehendi according to your hair length. If you have short hair, then use half of the packet. If you have long hair, then you may use full packet. Now take a lemon and squeeze all this juice into the mixture. And now add the lukewarm tea water which we had prepared before in the mixture. Mix well until no lumps are there. This is very effective mehendi pack. Here I am adding 2 tablespoons of coconut oil into the mixture because coconut oil will nourish your hair. Now as an optional ingredient, you can also add egg into the mixture. Egg is very beneficial for your hair and makes it soft and shiny. Apply this mask on your hair and leave it for 2 to 3 hours. Wash it off and do not apply shampoo immediately. Before sleeping, apply my secret hair oil which I have mentioned in the description below. Next day you can use shampoo to wash your hair. Thank you for watching the video. Please like and subscribe the channel. Thank you. Bye bye.